This neural network turns images into Van Gogh paintings, and it actually does a really good job. There's a link in the description if you want to try this yourself, and another link if you want to learn more about how this exciting technology works.